warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
How are you today?
Fine.
Good. What is our lesson now?
Our lesson now is English.
Our lesson now is English. Now I want you to open your book at the page 10. Well, of course I know all of you, you've been studying about numbers since you were in elementary school. Now, I want you to count from 1 to 10. Can you say it? 1?
1.
And then?
2.
And then?
3.
And then?
4.
And then?
5.
And then?
6.
And then?
7.
8. Okay?
9. 10.
Okay, I want to write on the line. Okay, repeat again, say this one.
1.
And count from your nose and then you say 1.
1.
Say it together, 1.
1.
2.
2.
Can you hold up your hand like this? And then say 2.
2.
You will listen some kind of way of the letter.
Two.
Say 2.
2. 2.
Say it together, 2.
2.
2.
2.
2.
2.
Can you feel it? 2.
2.
2.
2.
2.
2.
It must be like a win over there, so 2.
2.
You feel it? Yes or no?
Yes!
Okay, now we move. Say it together. 3.
3.
3.
3.
4.
4.
4.
4.
5.
5.
6.
6.
7.
7.
8.
8.
9.
9.
9.
The last one. Say it together. 10.
10.
10.
10.
10.
10.
Very good. Give a big hand. Okay, so let's make it more fun by singing a song from the numbers. Okay, so now I want you to repeat after me first. Say it together. How many fingers on one hand?
How many fingers on one hand?
Again, 1, 2, 3, go.
How many fingers on one hand? How many fingers on one hand? How many fingers on one hand? Let us count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5. Now we're gonna add it, start it from 6 to 10. Okay, so let's sing it together. 1, 2, 3, go!
Oh,
singing a song, now we're gonna play the game. So why we play the game? Because it will make us easier to understand the lesson, and it also fun ways to understand the lesson. So let's play the game. Okay, so now I will say 5. So each of you, when I say 5, you have to say boom. If I say 3, it means the number 3, you say
boom.
What do you say? Boom. What do you say?
Boom.
Okay, now let's have a try. Now I say 3.
1, 2, 3.
You say?
Boom.
Boom. Okay? Okay, now let's make it 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, boom.
Okay?
6.
Okay?
7, 8, 9, boom.
Okay?
11,
okay?
10.
So with the number we can use many things. We can learn a lot of things, okay? So after this lesson, I hope you guys to use the numbers in every conversation that you have in this boarding school. Okay? Understand?